Okay, this is not a bad place because I'm right under the trees. Can you see the river? The wind's died down a little bit. I know it gives gales of 40 to 50 miles an hour for later on. I won't be hit that time, hopefully. Been a lot of rain today.